Italy 2017, the best unexpected trip of my life. Change, a very simple word, but scares me more than most things should. Change has never been something I like to do. However, this past year, I was faced with more changes than I thought was even possible. As I graduated college, my next stages of life all of a sudden became very uncertain for the first time in my life, and I became very overwhelmed with trying to please other people rather than doing what I wanted. I have always been a big planner. I did not like the unexpected or unknown. Going to Italy the morning after graduation was not part of the plan I had for myself, but it was a part of a much bigger plan. A plan that showed me who I truly was and who I truly could be. My trip to Italy taught me how the unexpected and unplanned events in our life are far better than anything we could ever plan out ourselves. I was not planning on going to Italy and having an incredible host family that loved me exactly where I was at and accepted me as family, but I got one anyways. I was not planning on making a best friend that would then get to come back to school with me for a whole nother year, but I got one anyways. And I was not planning on falling in love with a class of four-year-olds who did not even speak the same language as me, but I fell in love with them anyways. None of this was part of the plan I had envisioned for myself. However, it was way better than I could have ever planned out in my head. So thank you, Italy, for showing me that being just Sarah is good enough and how change and the unknown is not so scary after all.
Together like we should, we could all be good.